Teddy bear.
Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave.
Why'd you think I was always so mean to it?
Cause you're a white car.
No, it's because it's much easier to humiliate, degrade, and just generally shit all over someone than it is to admit that you love them. When the sunshine
will shine again. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Hush.
I'm not leaving the stand, it's a beauty mark. All these heroes are ass like when booties fart. This is truly art. When we take the town, no, like what I said, then I'll burn them down. Who is the devil? You know my flames better, they call me.
Hello, Bruce.
So, last time I saw you, you were trying to kill everybody. Where are you at these days?
It varies from moment to moment.
A large pentagram on the floor, an altar, a large black kettle, and a black robe.
A pointy hat, a broomstick.
Hey, man.
Three newts, this is a lizard tongue, eyeballs.
That's what he found.
He's just resting.
In pieces! That man is dead!
He's so sleepy.
You, dude.
Well, I mean, if you want to.
What?
You want to fuck?
That you like to beat women?
One at a time, all the time.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, because where I'm from, guys that beat women, they're bitches.
Okay.
Right? So, I guess what I'm asking is, I mean, is that true?
Winner.
Are you a little bitch?
Yo, Siri, find me a girlfriend. Dang! That's a guy. That's a whole ass dude. You know what? Beggars can't be choosers. I'm happy with what I got. Killing me though, cause I don't believe in the things that I do. And now my favorite color is blue.
Cause I'm a fighter, a tiger. See me walk through fire. Try chain me up, but I'll rush through. I'll defy ya.
What the hell are you doing?
It's just pure mindless vandalism.
Are you mentally deficient?
If I was mentally deficient, I would have missed. This looks like on top of me, so
everybody just follow me. Oh, it was you inside.
I saved him. I held him till the moment he died.
You choked him out of his own goddamn mind. Promised the world to him a goddamn lie.
What do you want from me?
Oh, look outside yourself.
I won't help you take her down.
Fine. I'll do it by myself.
You know... And I'm just spitballing here, but maybe you are not as good as you think you are. Oh, you know Kung Fu?
Did you kill him? What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife. Oh, no.
How does it feel to be the worst cop ever, huh? Shut up, your mother buys you Mega Blocks instead of Legos.
You fucking take that, Becky.
Turn. Covered with scars, I had nothing to earn. Maybe there's somewhere a lesson to learn.
Mom, whatever she's doing, she must have had a good reason.
For working with those Leopleurodons?
They're magical Leopleurodons. They're gonna show us the way.
I hold it down like a Snapchat. Go over your head like a snapback. Uploaded a pic, double tap that.
and your flow so old, granddad. Bruh. It's just banter.
Yeah.
I'm way too much like a black cap.
I boss.
What you slap chatting in the club for? Just that's fun. Like yo.
Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, si no ahorita te. Ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey.
Someone tell me what he's saying. What the f is he saying? Dude, I don't speak Taco Bell.
What's your name?
Lucifer.
Like the devil.
Exactly.
My name's Beatrice, but everybody calls me Trixie.
That's a hooker's name.
What's a hooker?
Ask your mother.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Yeah. Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Hey. Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves. Gang.
This is my kingdom. Look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons.
The greatest trick the devil ever played on me was getting banned from all you can eat pizza buffet. Why did you get banned? I touched the rat.
What rat?
Chunky cheese.
Why aren't you crying?
I wish I could cry. Tears would cleanse my soul.
Will you end my pain? Will you take my life? Will you bleed me?
You're not exactly everybody's type. And
okay. Thanks.
No, but you're my type. You are exactly my type. I mean, you're smart and funny and beautiful and talented.
Love me cancerously.
Come out here and face me like a man.
My pronouns are they, them. Oh, shit, my bad.
Come out here and face me like a person.
Thank you. I really appreciate that. Now,
prepare to die! Ha!
Indo, haha. How come all this conversation, me, 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 me? How come all your ladies, they want me, 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 me? 1, 2, 3, 3, 7, I'm a lead.
Why would you think any of this was a good idea?
Probably because I'm a dangerous sociopath with a long history of violence.
Oh.
I don't understand how you keep forgetting that.
Why are you calling me this late?
I need your help. I've done something bad.
Okay, put the corpse on ice. I'm on my way.
No. It's... Okay, why would I...
People especially don't want to do their jobs. I've found that out recently, too. I have a friend named Megan. She's an elementary school teacher. And I was out with her one night, and she was drinking like a monster. And I said to her, don't you have to do a shift at school tomorrow?
There goes the crackhead that I see each morning.
Pause. Photo shoot.
Roger.
Fuck that bitch, chop with the V on it. Bet put the free on it.
Hey man, you look kind of upset. Is there anything you want to talk about?
Why the fuck is there so many letters in Wednesday?
They said it's a 3% chance. I'm gonna make it. It's a little bit less than what it is in my mind, but it's okay. I think I can take it. They said it's a 3%.
You're afraid that people will find out that you're actually sad, and that you're not as happy as you're pretending to the world to be.
Sometimes I say fuck, and also sometimes I cry, and also sometimes I say fuck and cry at the same time. So it-
you breathe just a little bit harder. Heart beats just a little bit faster. The sweat begins to drip. You're thinking this is it. You're gonna fight for this. 'Cause you can only run so long. Can only right some wrong. Yeah, forgiveness is a virtue, but they all wanna hurt you.
Can't hide your guilty conscience. Somebody knows what you did. So smile and act like you're okay, but you're running and facing this.
Te voy a romper los dientes. Tú quieres juca, pásamelo 20. Tú quieres juca, pásamelo 20. Tú quieres juca, pásamelo 20. Si no, te voy a romper los dientes. Pásame la maldita manguera, si no te voy a hacer tu lío aquí mismo, ¿qué fue? Pasa la manguera.
You throw them in jail, everybody calls you a hero, right? And then a month, a week, a day later, they're back on the streets doing the same goddamn thing.
So you just put them in the morgue.
Goddamn right.
Imagine being, like, gay or something like that. Kevin, we've been sleeping together for, like, 8 months. Okay, but that's not, like, gay, you know? Kevin, you're literally a bottom.
Kevin, you neighbor.
I want someone to take me out. Like, on a date or with a gun? Surprise me.
Oh, shit!
Look, I don't see no engagement ring. You said that he did you dirty. So what's the harm in flirting, baby? Cause your boyfriend's a bitch. He ain't shit. He can suck on my dick. I ain't with.
What are the charges, exactly?
We're not charging anyone, ma'am.
Cause you can't just hold a minor here for no reason.
We're not holding anyone, ma'am.
And here? This looks like the place where you chop off people's fingers. It smells like blood and sweat and
it doesn't
urine.
Smell. Calm down, Mrs. Turner.
Excuse me?
Well, in my experience, telling someone to calm down usually has the opposite effect.
Do you have a lot of anxiety?
I do have a lot of anxiety.
And that's why you don't want anyone to actually ever truly know you.
Oh.
At the same time, I wanna hug you. I wanna wrap my hands around your neck. You're an asshole, but I love you. And you made me so mad, I ask myself why I'm still here. Oh, where could I go? You're the only love I've ever known.
In fact, between my brains and your brawn, I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We do. Although technically I have both brains and brawn.
True, but I have the personality and the winning smile.
And I believe
close to
in
everybody's heart and hear that breaking sound. Hopes and dreams are shattering apart and crashing to the ground.
One, you can go ahead, tell them all I know.
Remember,
shout it from the
rooftops,
told me write it on the sky, and
when it comes
all we had is hard now.
I've always liked
to have to come closer than that.
Do you still see your ex-girlfriend?
Yeah, she still misses me. Her aim's getting better, though.
Who are you? I'm Daredevil.
Everybody just shut up right now.
I wasn't talking. What were you talking?
You watch me until I can't breathe. Shaking, falling onto my knees. Not there, I'm with the
I need to start making better life decisions.
You and some kid. You're gonna take us to them.
Who are they?
Listen, asshole. It's one of you and six.
Just talk.
In fact, between my brains and your brawn, I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We do. Although technically I have both brains and brawn.
True, but I have the personality and the winning smile.
Just forget sometimes, so promise me you won't. And you know I'll remind you when you think I don't. Hey, stupid, I love you. Hey, stupid, I love you.
Oh, he's kind of cute. He's a murderer! But it's kind of cute.
Hi, it's me.
I'm not dead, which is an awful surprise considering how many people wrote my obituary yesterday preemptively in case I did die. But I didn't, so suck on that.
Our fearless leader, so you should be red. But I don't know, red doesn't really fit you somehow. If I was the one picking, I'd say you're more of a pink. Know what I mean? Just look at that delicate face.
That's it? I think you've all done it. You finally pushed me over.
Over what?
The limit.
Don't kill yourself.
I might.
Don't kill yourself. That'll ruin the trip, dude.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Haven't slept for a solid 83 hours, but yeah, I'm good.
You should go to bed.
I can't go to bed.
Imagine you're blind, but you go to read something in Braille, and it says do not touch. That would mess you up for a life.
Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fine. I know.
Remember, I have a boyfriend.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I'm just thinking maybe you can be, you know what I'm saying, you can be somebody for me to know.
No, my boyfriend crazy. He killed people.
Okay, all right. No, I don't want none of that right now.
Yeah. All right.
Is four a lot? Well, it depends on the context. Dollars? No. Murders? Yes.
Hey, I get it. You had a really bad day. You're stressed out. 7 people died.
12 people!
Not the point. Look, they're dead now. And really, whose fault is that?
Yours!
That's right. No one.
I'm not the one who knocks on Death's door.
I do not knock on his door. I ring the doorbell and run. He hates that.
Let's go out with a bang.
We go.
So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song, everybody come hang.
So you wanna start a war in the air?